Hi everyone. Today I want to show you again new mixing technique, resin mixing technique. I mixed the resin today with lock color. Yesterday I tried first time and this working really good. Anyway, which lock color you take, I think this working with all. You see, when this happened. It's hard, nice, shiny, and after 5 hours, when you're ready with working, you can move your resin place, or how say this. You can do it what you want because it's move like a gummy, you know. You can vase do it, or something for table decoratio. Okay, which color I take today? I show you. I take this color, this blue, this color, you see, lock. This color I take. This color I take, and this color I take. You know, this is now empty because I want to save my color. That's why I putting in a plastic dose. I don't know how to say this, and I save my lock because when stay in this. After I don't know 1 week, you cannot open because this is really dry and hard. Okay, one new wagon. I'm working today on resin plate. You see this? One side is nice, the other side is not really nice because. I do this myself, yes? I show you how I do this. You see? I take one old canvas rame. Rame? Canvas rame, say this. And mid step. Moment. I try to take. Really easy. I know. Maybe much better with silicone form to do, but if you have an old canvas and you don't need it, then you take the frame and only you need to put again one because this is really hard. Okay, I show you. You see? You take only this because it's plastic. From the plastic, you can take really easy from the resin. Sorry. You see? And here we have the resin plate. I do it messy now. Okay, and after only you take only out. You see? And you have resin plate. You know why I like it is? Because this is more, sorry, this is not so heavy. Like acrylic plate. This is the same 40-40 and this is really heavy and this is not heavy. This with this is more easy on the frame put yes, frame, frame. You can put exactly also old canvas. If you don't need it, you do it wrong. Be a picture or something like this. You take the line, and with color spray, you do it color, and you can with glue. With glue, and you have nice resin picture. Okay, anyway. Working. Today I don't do it music. You need to enjoy my work. Okay. I take resin, I take Resiplast, I take it lock color. You see before, I showed this before. Resin I'm mixing 1:1, yes, we know this. And I do it today, again, close my workplace with paper tap. This functions really good. You don't need expensive to buy, only paper, you see? More easy to take after work and working good. I'm mixing the resin. You know the resin exactly, you need 2-3 minute mixing. But if you have much experience with resin, then you know it, you don't need 3 minutes to take for mixing. Two also not. When you're mixing, you see the color is changed, then is it good? Okay. I take today 5 colors, and for the base I take white or vanilla or something like this. This is not really white. Okay, now this is good. I save my Resiplatte for the next work. Also, sorry. Okay. And you don't need to take too much from lock, because this lock have a really good pigment. You see? I love it. For the white color. Okay. Uh, For this piece, I take 500 gram resin. I don't know English how to say this, maybe same like me, but okay, 500 gram I take. Because this piece is 40-40. That's why I take always more 100 gram, like I don't know. If you take 50-50, then you need to take 600. If you take 70-70, then you take 800 gram. You understand now? And much people ask me with oil color. You know the Cerkis. I do it last time. This possible on canvas? Yes, possible on canvas also working. You can working in all material with oil color also. Only if you working on canvas, you need to save behind, because resin is heavy and come in the middle, and the canvas have hole. How say this hole? That's why behind you take woods or something hard material for save. You see this code? Maybe I come. How do I do this? So it's good. I hope you see what I did. Okay. Ah, I put a little bit resin blast also. Look what happened. Resin blast. to working fast because here is hot and my resin go hard. So if I don't speak too much, but if I'm working, I'm concentrated for the work. Okay, let's do it. I put in a little bit more as a blast. Okay, we have nice effect. I show you close, close it. What happened? You see? Really nice effect. I hope I show you good. Here was nice. I love it. This. When white and dark color come together, this place, I love it. Okay, we have here also, oops. I need to take it for my camera. Okay. Moment. Oops. I'm here. And oops. Okay. When your resin, oops, moment, you don't see me. I'm alone today. I need alone to this leader. Okay, I'm here. If your resin is hard, you can do it with heat gun. Again, so, and doing again. You see? Perfect. And you can work again with the color. Okay. I take today this now because I want to see what happened if this color flow down. Maybe we get more other effect. Oops. Oopsie. Okay. Oops. Yes. Yes, this move, this move, this move. Nice. Okay, this move and come really, really nice out. Okay, this be today, again, my new technique with new material. try and enjoy it. I wish you have a nice evening, have a nice night, have a nice morning, or I don't know what you have. And see you next time. Bye.